You just want the perfume clouds of love, the magicalness of it all. The false crap. Well, I've got news for you, Sonny Jim. That's not love. Love's hard work, hard graft. Love can be murder. Love is watching what she wants to watch on the telly. Taking her the papers and a cup of tea on a Sunday morning in bed and inquiring to how she might be feeling. You're right, Liz, whilst plumping up her pillars, and she might get irritated by that. But you got to take it on the chin, have broad shoulders, because she's the queen. And you're the bee, the dad. And so what if you cook the dinner and you get no thanks for it? Don't do it if you expect thanks. That's not why you do it. And yes, you've forgotten that dripping tap or whatever for the past 5 years, and then one day, for whatever reason, fuck knows why, you get off your fat ass and you find yourself under the sink with a spanner in your hand and you're smiling like fuck. Because you know it's gonna please her. And if she don't notice it, she don't notice it. It don't matter. It's fixed, it's plumbed. It's the maintenance of a marriage, the nuts and bolts, the nitty-gritty, the reality, that's life, that's love. It ain't easy. Nobody ever said it was going to be easy. It's fucking hard work. But, you know, love can be lovely. One day, you'll be in the bathroom having a shave in front of the mirror, you got soap on your face, and you feel her approaching you, entering. She's left a pair of tights drying on the radiator. And as she leaves, she'll pat you on the bum and give you a tiny smile. Almost not a smile, but a smile nevertheless. And it'll mean the world to you. The whole incredible world. The fucking universe. See, me, I'm old-fashioned. I'm like a swan, one partner for life. And then you come along in your tight jeans and you spoil it. You spoilt my fucking life. Humiliated me, brought me to my knees, degraded me. You ugly cunt, ugly fucking cunt. See, love is give and take, mate, give and take. Give and take. You took, I'll give you such a fucking punch in the mouth in a minute, cunt. Cunt!